Brett from Arcadis. Jake, for the people who can't be here today, what are you going to be sharing with the audiences?
Today I'm at the ending panel, which is going to be looking at the future of HR in the workplace. And so we're going to cover a range of different topics around the future skill sets that HR need, the impact of digital on the HR department, and also how we're looking at organisational design in organisations for the future.
It's everything almost. But so you think, what's the main kind of area for you? What are you excited to talk about? What are you looking forward to?
I'm really looking forward to talking about the impact of design thinking can have in the HR department. Right. It's kind of a new area within HR, and how we can be better at understanding our customers, which are our employees, and how we can use design thinking techniques to really inform our HR programs and initiatives to be implemented in an organisation.
So if an HR leader or people that wanted to start that process, think of design thinking, but they have no idea where to begin, how would they get started, do you think?
Well, I think there are a range of formal sort of courses around that HR leaders, I think, should go on. Okay. Because there are some really specialised techniques in able to be used for, when thinking about applying design thinking. So I think that's a first start. We'll do some reading. I think there probably won't be a lot of new stuff in there for HR practitioners, but it's actually the framework in bringing it all together and being confident in facilitating workplace discussions or working groups and facilitating stakeholders to really think about the different types of proposals that you need in order to be a really successful HR department or initiative.
Wonderful. And if you think you could give one tip to the people who can't be, one tip to begin that process if they're just so out of it that they're not in that mindset, what do you think that one tip would be to get to that?
Oh, well, I think that's
a tough one.
That is a tough one for design thinking. But really, the one thing I think is, even if you don't think about using design thinking techniques, it's really around, if you're crafting a new initiative or a new proposal, is really include the employees in the discussion.
Right.
Often in HR, we think we know what the employees want, and we go off and we create a business case, or we scope the initiative and we put it all together and we go through and start crafting or writing either the policy or speaking to an external vendor about it.
Right.
Haven't actually spoken to the employees actually about what they want. So I'm going to give my experience today on how we did that for our performance management framework in the past, and hopefully people can learn from that experience and to get a more robust solution implemented in organisations.
Fantastic. Well, thank you so much, Jake.
Thanks,
really
Michael.
Looking forward to the panel as well. Stay tuned for more from the summit, guys.